Greetings, and welcome to the Interval Series, where we'll teach you how to identify basic intervals in music. First of all, what are intervals?
In music, an interval is the measure of distance between two notes. The distances produce different types of sounds. Intervals have a word, as well as a number, associated with them. In this series, we'll focus on major and minor intervals. Here is today's interval. Today's interval is the minor seventh. The minor seventh interval consists of two notes with 10 semi-steps distance. In this example, C to B flat note will result in this musical interval. Now that you know what the interval looks like, it's time to learn what it sounds like. When ascending, the minor seventh interval sounds like the ABBA hit, Winner Takes It All, as well as the theme song from the original Star Trek series. Please Google or YouTube these songs to hear what this interval sounds like. We hope you enjoyed this episode of The Intervals. Tune in next time for another great episode.